Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Well, it's been forever, right? It's been at least 2 months. Anyways, how's everybody doing today? I'm pretty sick, as you can tell. I don't know if you can tell, but it just sucks because I was sick right after Thanksgiving for like 2 weeks, and here I am with a cold again. So, anyways, hope you guys are celebrating today if you aren't sick on New Year's Eve. Happy New Year's Eve, guys. Good luck with this race. This is the first round of season one of this exhibition series at GTWS Nations Cup. Suzuka Circuit. Not my favorite track. I have to say that every time. Quali didn't go so well for me. So I'll be starting from the back. See how we do. I also don't own this car. So I wasn't able to come up with some cool livery design. I'm appreciating the designs that are here in my race. I think I chose this color too. Let's see. All right, one pit stop. I don't know if you guys are changing your tires or not, but I just figured if I'm pit stopping, I might as well. I probably could do it without changing tires. That's the thing about not owning this car. I wanted to do a practice lobby. You know, pit stopping, changing tires, or not changing tires, and I couldn't because I didn't own the car. So here we go. Just gonna relax and do my best to relax. Wow, I shifted pretty fast there, did I? Being all the way in the back, I don't know when to try and make a move. Is that my time? Make a move, make a move. Wow, people are shady right now. Wow, you expect this of like an ED lobby. People don't give a shit. Must continue. You always think when you're next to somebody, at least I always think they're gonna hit me, but you don't expect it to always happen. I'm gonna review that later. report. Didn't think he was gonna be tight. Oh. Is this the same guy? Just vibing the energy here. Not sure what's up with these blinkers. Our downshifting took forever. It's weird. Tell me this is the one. too much. They're actually pretty worn, never mind. It's a good thing I actually did choose this. Changing my tires, hurry! Stay in the line, lady, stay in your lane. My gear. Ito. course. Not surprised. More laps. Fucked up on that turn. Wow. Tough break for me. Got nervous a little bit. Wow. Fuck. That was shit, man. Real shit. Did they get a penalty or what? Nothing? I don't know. I don't see any red mark before me. Wow. Well, not stressing about it. I thought I did decent. God damn. I can't even feel like any kind of strong emotion, I guess. It was shit at the end. I thought I was doing pretty good too. Till that hit. Like, bam! Took me out for like two other cars to go overtake me. Wonderful. Well, I moved up too. I just felt like that could have been like another position or two, right? Whatever. 12th place, guys. This is how I end the year. My first race in a while. Hope you guys did better. So that wasn't exactly how I wanted to finish, but overall, I'm pretty happy to be back here racing on the track behind the wheel. And hopefully I have enough energy to continue with either or both of the Nations Cup and the Manufacturer Series, this exhibition series. Nations Cup this season, exhibition series, you guys know what I mean. Anyways, good luck for those of you who have to do the race still. I'd like to do another race, but I really should relax and clean up for the new year. That's usually what I like to do, to greet in the new year, start fresh, start clean, get rid of all the junk. Happy New Year's, guys. See you next year. Hope you guys enjoyed watching my race. If so, let me know by hitting that like button. If you have any comments or feedback for me, let me know in the comment section below. I'll be posting more videos soon, so be sure to stay tuned by hitting the subscribe button and ringing that bell. All right, guys, I'll see you later. Bye.